Mercedes-AMG uses plug-in hybrid technology for its latest and greatest creations. We have already seen the GT 4-door and E-Performance versions of the C-Class. Now it's time for the flagship to come to the party. Mercedes unveiled the 2023 Mercedes-AMG S63 E Performance back in December. Its powertrain combines a 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 gas engine with an electric motor on the rear axle for a net output of 791 horsepower and 1,055 pound-feet of torque. That is heavy-duty truck figures right there. However, unlike heavy trucks, the S63 is designed for performance. All that pressure results in a 0 to 60 mph time of just 3.2 seconds, which is a true supercar territory. Like the GT4-door and C-Class AMG before it, the S63 combines an electric motor with an electronic limited slip differential and its own 2-speed gearbox. The gas engine is bolted to a 9-speed automatic transmission, and the V8 itself produces 603 horsepower and 664 pound-feet of torque. A mechanical clutch ensures that the electric motor can drive both axles as needed. Although, the large luxury sedan with just 13.1 kW of power is unlikely to offer much electric-only range. Stylistically, the S63 is similar to the rest of the S-Class family. In addition to AMG's signature Pan American grille with vertical blades, there is a new sharp front fascia with a more aggressive air dam. Like all wild AMG models, there's a set of four trapezoidal tailpipe at the rear, flanked by a more aggressive rear diffuser. Inside, you won't find the heavily bolstered sport seats from other models like the C63. Instead, the S-Class favors luxury, though S63 owners get unique upholstery and stitching in addition to unique interior colors and rich AMG badging. The rear seats are very luxurious with massage and reclining functions. The AMG steering wheel runs off the changes here. Although the S63 wasn't designed for the track, there's plenty of performance upgrade under the hood. Standard equipment includes active engine mount, a first for the S-Class, additional underbody mounts, air suspension with adaptive dampers, active anti-roll bars, and 6-piston front combinational brakes. There's no race mode like the C63, but that won't stop you from taking it out on the track.